By 1977, sex killers were so commonplace that aerospace engineer Patrick Kearney made no headlines when he pleaded guilty to killing 21 boys.
Tortured boy.